Watch out! They're dropping reinforcements. There's Vizier's car. Come on, she can't have gotten far. They've blocked the door! Watch out! There's Vizier's car. Come on, she can't have gotten far. She can't have gotten far. Lock the door!
Understood. Through their armor. Hostile!
Your eyes.
There we go.
Enemy combat drone.
Come on, we can climb over to get to Vizier's car.
We're unarmed. We didn't see anything.
What kind of hotel is this?
Azure. It's a luxury resort with an exotic edge. Azure is slang for a part of the Asari body in some areas of Ilium.
Where?
Mainly the lower reaches, near the bottom.
I meant where on the Asari body.
So did I.
She's tough. I'll give her that much.
She's a Spectre. Vizier, it's over.
Hey! Hey you!
Come here. What's your name?
Marianna.
Marianna, you want to live, don't you? Tell those people that you want to live.
Please.
We'll get you out of here safely, Marianna.
Well, that's good to hear. All you had to do was walk away. Now it gets ugly.
Please, I have a son.
A son? I hope he gets to see you again. I've heard losing a parent is just horrific for children. Scars them for life.
I'm going to end you, Vizier.
It's okay, Liara. We'll handle it. The usual way.
You want Mariana's little boy to grow up without a mommy, Shepard? Thermal clips on the ground now. Power cells too.
Is that it?
What?
Basir, I let the Destiny Ascension die with 10,000 people on board, including the Council. I unleashed the Rachni on the galaxy. So for your sake, I hope your escape plan doesn't hinge on me hesitating to shoot a damn hostage.
You're bluffing.
Now, Liara.
Here they come. Weapons, look out.
That's all.
We're in fun.
Enjoy the ride. Watch out, Shockwave!
Get in here and kill Shepard, dammit!
Yes! This should... There we go!
You myself.
Sakat's personal datapad. This has what we need to find the Shadow Broker.
You're dead. The Shadow Broker has been in power for decades. He's stronger than anything you've ever faced.
Is that why you sold out the Council to work for him?
You think I betrayed the Council? Like Saren? Go to hell. The Broker's given me damn good intel over the years. Intel that saved lives and kept the Citadel safe. So if the Broker needs a few people to disappear, I'll pay that price without hesitation.
Spectres don't blow up buildings filled with innocent people.
Sure we do. We get our hands dirty so the Council doesn't have to. The Councilors might complain about our methods to soothe their consciences, but they never look too closely. Besides, you're with Cerberus. You have any idea what your terrorist friends have done?
I know who they are and what they've done. It doesn't matter.
I think it does. You want to judge me? Look in the mirror. Kidnapping kids for biotic death camps? Killing Alliance admirals who ask questions? And you're with them. Don't you dare judge me. Don't you?
Eliminate Sony and retrieve the data. Civilian casualties not a concern.
Vasir's dead.
I'm putting the data through to the Normandy's computers. We can be at the Shadow Broker's base in a few hours. He'll know about Vasir before long, if he decides to kill Farron.
We won't give him time.
We'll need the Normandy's stealth systems to get us in close undetected. The Shadow Broker's agents are still shooting their way through Ilium. With luck, they won't notice we've left until it's too late.
What's the plan when we get there?
Get in, get Farron, get out. And kill anyone who tries to stop us.
That's it?
That's it.
Will you just stop for a second? We'll be jumping several light years. There's time to talk.
About what?
You haven't been the same since I came back, Liara.
What do you want me to say, Shepard? That I mourned you? That I feel guilty because Farron got captured? I made mistakes. I lost people. I helped get you back. And I want to do the same for Farron. I'll sit and talk once he's safe. Until then, enjoying the scenery is an insult to the man who saved both of us.
Okay, let's go.
Freeze 10 minutes after sundown.
The Shadow Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch.
Signals from a communications array near the back of the ship. There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding. Drones.
Why are they attacking?
They must think we're debris from the storm. Careful. Those capacitors discharge built-up lightning.
Thanks for the tip.
Shepard, try firing at the capacitors.
Thank you.
silent.
Incredible. It must have taken decades to build in secret.
I wonder what happened to the contractors.
I think we can guess. They're using combat drones. Watch out! Flashbang!
Agents love patrolling the hull.
At least the view is nice. There! That hatch leads directly to the communication signals. It's locked. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
Going silent.
You sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them.
Tell me you tested it.
No time to talk.
Gel on everything?
That security upgrade made a lot of people unhappy. Look out, more on the way. Neutralize the drone.
Hold it silent.
sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them.
Tell me you tested it.
No time to go.
Remember the old days when you could just slap Omni-Gel on everything?
That security upgrade made a lot of people unhappy. Look out, more on the way! Shadow Broker have.
Got it.
I'm on it. Switching weapons. Understood. Downloaded the ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. Farron.
Liara?
Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
No.
Farron.
What the hell is the broker trying to do to you?
The equipment is sensitive to tampering. This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to Central Operations.
Tell us where to go.
Central Operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to outpost C.
I can't